Ooh, almost. He picked it up though. Hey, I'm impressed that you're able to throw it. So tell me how you're feeling about that. Feeling a little jealous, huh?
A little. like a smidget, like a little grain of salt.
Just a grain of salt. Let me see yours.
It's all in pieces right now. Because right now we're thinking of doing it like a human hand, have it the skeleton and the tissue and the skin as a glove. You know how those working gloves, they stick on things really good.
Yes. Oh, you're thinking about grip. That's what I like to see.